15 habits of highly successful people. So you want to get rich, but don't carry the habits necessary to bring the extravaganza factor into your life? Well, you found this video at the very right time, because today we would be going over 15 habits of highly successful people. So buckle up your seatbelts and hit subscribe to support our channel. Let's go! Wake up early. What does an average 9-to-5 worker do on holiday? Yes, they sleep till noon. The rich and successful know the value of getting up early. The early hours of the day are proven to be the most productive. And that's why the smartest people on this planet prioritize waking up early. Robin Sharma, the best-selling author and monk in his book, The 5 A.M. Club, said it best when he wrote, "Own your morning. Elevate your life." Regular exercise. This one comes without a doubt. Although it might appear cliche to you, in truth, it's one of the most prevailing habits among the richest and most successful class of people. The rich are well aware that they are no good in the world if their physical health is up for grabs. Most Fortune 500 CEOs work out regularly without fail. Countless studies have proved exercise to affect an individual's mental and physical capabilities positively. So what is stopping you from starting an exercise routine? Eat healthily. Have you ever wondered why, of all the luxuries, the richest tend to spend the most on the things they eat? Well, a healthy diet is just another factor that separates the rich from the poor. How can you expect your body to do any good if it's running on junk? The healthier one eats, the more mental clarity and physical abilities they have. Also, a healthy diet doesn't necessarily mean a restrictive eating plan, but it's about eating clean and organic food. Read. How many hours do you read every day? You're probably shaking your head in disbelief. After all, who reads for hours every day? Well, it turns out the richest and most successful people do. Reading is another uncompromising habit for the top few. It is far from a doubt that knowledge is power in this modern era, and reading allows you to stay on top of the majority. Also, when the rich and successful read, they don't read for pleasure. They read for self-improvement and enhance their wisdom. Books allow the elite to learn from the mistakes of others and ensure that they do not repeat them. Smart spending. How do you think highly successful people spend their money? You might be thinking that the rich go around buying whatever they want just because they can. Well, the truth is, no rich man would remain rich if he were to spend mindlessly. The most successful people are smart at earning money, but smarter at spending it. Smart spending means limiting unnecessary purchases and saving as much as one can. Despite their riches, the wealthiest are wise when it comes to spending their money, and perhaps that's how they can sustain their net worth. Next time you don't feel like spending unnecessarily, take pride in your decision, as it's a trait of being rich. Productive network. If you want to be successful, surround yourself with successful people, and half the job is done. It's true. The richest keep a network of very productive and highly influential people. Having an ambitious company pushes one to be ambitious too. The same is true for money, fame and power, etc. When Elon Musk's electric car company, Tesla, was going bankrupt, it was Richard Branson, the founder of Virgin Airlines and Elon's friend, who stepped up to help him. Ask yourself what kind of people you are surrounded with, and would you want to be like them 10 years from now? If the answer is no, then you need to change your company a little. Set goals. How do you suppose the wealthiest and the most successful people keep on achieving one feat after another? It's because they have it all planned down to every detail. Setting goals is another habit of highly successful people. Having daily, weekly, monthly, and yearly goals helps in staying on a productive path. Goal setting provides one with a sense of direction. When you already know what you want from this day and the day after it, then there's a minimal chance you engage in negative acts that would take you astray from the right path. Having predefined goals also makes space for accountability. So, what are your goals for this day? Meditate. Meditation is no longer a weird shamanic ritual. On the contrary, it's one of the most common mental habits among the rich. one that can do wonders for anyone. The most successful people realized the potential of meditation way earlier, and now this small habit is engraved in their daily routines like eating. Meditation allows the mind to be at peace, and for any smart person, it is obvious that his brain is the ultimate superpower. The act of meditation allows CEOs to make better decisions, athletes to perform better, and artists to think more creatively, etc. Sufficient sleep. You might believe that the richest work overtime all their lives. Well, that's the opposite of what's true. Resting properly is more important than work. The elite athletes and performers have a fixed sleeping routine that ensures they get 7-plus hours of sleep. Studies show that a single sleep-deprived night can increase depression by 20% the following day. Our body is like a machine, so it needs to be rested, or it will burn out eventually. Sleep is exactly how we can recharge and recover the mind and the body. Rest. The following sleep comes when resting enough. Yes, the rich work themselves only to the point they can bear it. You might believe that the top few of the world put their work over everything else, but that's further from the truth. Smart people prioritize rest over everything else. After all, the human body is a completely functioning system, and you cannot expect it to work round the clock without rest. The rich and most successful know that they can't do any good if they cannot focus mentally and physically. Multiple income sources. Have you heard the phrase, never put all your eggs in one basket? Well, the rich know about it well. Perhaps they get rich by following this phrase. Having multiple income sources grants freedom and room for scaling up. It is never a good idea if you plan to get rich with only a single income source. Practically, that never happens, and that's why the rich have a habit of always looking out to acquire more income sources, as many as they can. Enhance your skills. The smartest people in the world remain at the top because they continually invest in themselves. This is more important than all other kinds of investments. No matter how successful they get, the elite performers are always hungry to hone their craft, be it learning something new or perfecting an already existing skill. You're never too big to stop learning. Learning is fundamental to success, and anyone who thinks it's not necessary for the rich is entirely wrong. Limit social media. Is this not obvious at this point? Social media. Most of it drains your focus and energy. Why do you think most celebrities and CEOs don't even use their social media handles? The world of social media is filled with all kinds of people, negative and positive alike. Truly successful people don't have enough time to fit social media into their daily routine, and perhaps this is another reason why they surpass ordinary people in life. Gratitude. Being mindful and grateful are the two states of mind which make a lot of difference. Successful people have a daily protocol of somehow feeling grateful or spending a few minutes of gratefulness, as they say. Many self-help authors and lifestyle influencers encourage gratitude journaling early in the morning. This habit originates from successful and rich people, and its effectiveness is proof of that. Humble to change. The true mastermind principle is to be humble towards change. Every successful person holds himself accountable for all his actions. It takes courage not to be ignorant in all walks of life. The elite performers keep getting better in their life because they practice emotional intelligence and are not emotionally triggered easily. This makes room for improvement. Being humble is a trait common amongst all successful and accomplished people. You might think that the rich must be arrogant because of their privilege, but true achievers are always down to earth. These were the 15 habits of highly successful people for you. If you found the video helpful, hit like and make sure you've subscribed to the channel. Turn on the bell notifications to stay on top of our new uploads. If you have any thoughts to share, drop them down in the comments section.